go to the danger zone, and I'm going to change the visibility, change this to public. But if I lay down and I play dead and I stay dead, maybe you'll get sick of being the monster out of my head under my bed. Hello, welcome to Rifki the Cyber. Yes, I know. I'm skipping my promise, and I still remember with that one. I was promising to you that I'm going to publish my source code about the Python Universal Radio Hacker. I know it's quite a little bit late, and I always give it to you the requirement at least for the 2000s few already achieved. Now I'm going to make from the private to the published one. Let's do it, guys. Everyone can enjoy this one. So I already in my repository. I'm just finding my radio here. The repository name is Python Radio Hacker, so I'm going to click this one. I'm going to go to the settings, and after that, I'm going to go to the danger zone, and I'm going to change the visibility, change this to public. I want to make this repository public. Yes, I have read and understand. Yes, make this repository public. Okay. Okay, and then I'm going to use my password. Okay guys, now Python Radio Hacker is already in the public. So you can check it, guys. Feel free to repo, feel free to clone it, feel free to fork it. Is that free from the bug? No, it's not free. Of course, what is the point that I give it to you as a public? Because I need the community, I need the crowd. I need the crowd to make it this source code more perfect. The bug is like this. When you're running the Python, you have a choice. You want to record or transmit. When you choose to record, it will be record. But if you want to do the transmit, you need to control C and you need to run it again and then choose the transmit. Can I fix it? I can fix it. But what is it the point? Because the point of giving to you in the public, because let's make this together. Feel free to fork it and feel free to use it for you, for your own research. Please use it responsibility in this case. And of course, I'm going to need your help. I have another 3 videos. Number 1, 4G diameter server, how to scan the hidden ports. And also, you can see it in this card. Mobile location tracking in the 4G, like this one. And you can see also in the card. Penetration testing for the diameter 4G, like this. You can see this in the card. And I'm going to put everything, the links, in the descriptions. I need your help. If you want me to publish the source code, let's help together for me to achieve each of that video to have a 100k views. And then I'm going to publish the source code. Let's please help each other. Knowledge is belong together for us, guys. Share it to your friends. Share it to your brother. Share it to your sister. Share it to your family. Your coworker. Make it everything useful. I do believe that the kindness is a very contagious. And as I always say in my other previous video, keep learning and stay humble.